and if it won't be our own private conversation, yeah, that's also definitely welcome to. It's great. Yeah, that's great. And we can create our own song together. Yes, that's possible. Yeah. Anyways, when other people say so many question marks going to come up, that's kind of weird when other people bringing up that subject. Seems like a lot. Well, there are, yeah, sure, there are, there can be a lot of wonderful people too, like Muslim kind of people, not totally black, but dark skinned people. They are twisted people also exist, so we gotta be careful, especially not the picture, but voice meetings, because they can seem like they think they can say, like, you know, they can hide their identity, and they can just harass other people, they can say anything. Maybe they are thinking that some of the joke can be thinking that way. They are good people too, and sharing your own bad experience is also that's why sometimes meetings exist. So those are also important too. So it's kind of different than like other, yeah, other vectors. It was an Indian person or like a Muslim person trying to harass you, seem like directly, or other people just sharing a good experience, their bad experience too, sharing it in a nice way to you or in person. Personally talking, it's different, so I know the difference, so don't worry. But yeah, again, thanks for the other comments too. You are wonderful. You're amazing and wonderful. Totally. Right, thanks for being here too. Yeah, I'm here with you too. We are here. What does being talking about jealousy is about? Around the Roppongi area, there are, some area in JP where we are hanging out with some new people. Everybody's friendly and nice, so just clicking and talking and chatting with the good people, not the bad people. Of course, there are so many bad people on the street too, by the way, always probably, so we all have to be careful. Then, anyways, foreign tourists and the media, they are like so good looking, handsome, couples, we're just friends, of course. We never thought about hooking up on that day or that night or anything like that. It's like a tour, like a tourist tour in Tokyo or in the TOKY, those in Japan, in the JP area. Then other JP guy saw us talking and chatting. Yeah, made a new good friend on the street, but just as a friendly way. Then, some of the JP group, some of the JP guys, well, technically, he hit on me, but no, I'm not really interested in him. He was not really my type. Yeah, he was not really my type, of course not. Then, so those several JP guys also start learning English. I mean, it's totally fine, but they also start gossiping about, hey, there are hot girls. You can hook up with her one night. Let's hook up. This is that place. They start near Pittsburgh. They seem like they started doing that gossip. So that way, after that, many of the foreign guy who tried to buy a girl that night, or who tried to just hook up only on that night, just one night, that's like one night relationship. just a tourist. But those bad guys who believe that the ghost ship. And I'm like, and me and some girls are like, no way, what? Oh wow, that's crazy. No, just as a friendly talk, because they're some of them are just foreigners, like European and American good people. As a family, just visiting, touring, sightseeing. One of the biggest cities in the world, TOKY, Tokyo, Japan. So just talking only. And there is no way have sex, or there is no way have just one night relationship. I'm not for it. They're foreigner, and I speak English anyway. I graduated from college and enjoyed all those good study time, good experience, good school, good college time, and good friends time. I enjoyed it, so I speak English. Some of the good JP people speak English too, many of them too. So, and they're sightseeing, so they want to speak to some of the local JP girls too. And if you can also speak English, it makes it easier. So, I was just making friends on there, not for the hookup that night or anything like that. So it's like, oh wow, some guys, they're like talking like, yeah, let's hook up. Some Japanese guy, pretty much they told some of the foreigners, they sent bad people maybe. Hey, it's just one night relationship. It's like such a free, like enjoyable time. They just go there, They seemed like they said that because they were seeing that on the street too, talking. So girls like me, it's like, oh wow, no, this is not that place. They're just sightseers. They wanna talk, make good new friends too on the street. Just talking on there, and as a culture exchange only, as a chat, not more than that. And some are already have girlfriends and have boyfriends, so there is nothing like that. And some of them, they have a family, so it's not like that. So that was some story of an international city of TOKY, Tokyo, of JP, some of the experience to share. Oh, by the way, thanks for the comments and some of the DMs and the voice messages. I love it. Yeah, definitely. There are so many great guys too. So many good JP guys too. But the good JP guy are not on the street in the night time, usually not. There are good people too, of course. They're not like manipulative or controllable, not a bad agent or like not a bad scout. Just like bored, so standing on the street watching the people who he's gonna hunt, who he's gonna invite to his store and steal all the money. Not like all those JP guys on the street. Some are just, can be good people. So, and also other like in good companies, good working JP guys, you can definitely so